I'm now mounting the watercolor paper on a board so I can size it and let it dry, and then I will start to paint. So this is just another step. I'll hold it in place, and this is the next step. Now I start to put on the water, first on the back, and this will stop it from bending. Now I start on the front, cover it totally with water. I have the watercolor put in a book, and then these books are put on top of it to press it down and keep it flat, and so it'll dry flat. And this is it. We're going to start.